Did you know that a tiny spacecraft launched in 1977 is now over 15 billion miles from Earth, carrying humanity's message into the vast unknown? Voyager 1, NASA's robotic explorer, holds the record as the most distant human-made object. After breathtaking flybys of Jupiter and Saturn, it used their gravity to slingshot itself toward the edge of our solar system. In 2012, Voyager 1 became the first spacecraft to enter interstellar space, crossing the boundary where the sun's influence fades and the cosmic ocean begins. Even now, it sends back valuable data, revealing secrets about cosmic rays and the mysterious environment beyond our solar bubble. On board is the Golden Record, a time capsule containing music, greetings in 55 languages, and images of Earth's life, intended for any intelligent beings who might someday discover it. Powered by a tiny nuclear battery, Voyager 1 will continue to operate until about 2025, when it will fall silent. After that, it will drift silently between the stars for billions of years, a lone ambassador carrying our story far beyond our solar neighborhood.